Name an occupation where it could get awkward to take on friends as clients.
A stripper!
Okay. Show me stripper! All right, ladies, name something you do for your kids that you can't believe you also have to do for your spouse. Dolly, what'd you come up with?
I'm not gonna listen to Jessica.
Come on.
I know.
We're gonna say bathe them!
Woo! Your woman bathe you, Jerry?
What was your answer?
What?
You asked.
20 seconds on the clock. I want you to answer these in very Newfoundland. Most accent you can give me. Top of the accent chain. Represent Newfoundland. Name something siblings might have to share with each other.
Red.
Name a color often found in a stained glass window.
Red.
Name something siblings might have to share with each other. You said bed.
Bed.
Say it.
Bed.
Bed. Survey said 8. Name a color often found in a stained glass window. You said red.
Red.
So bid and rid. All right, Tanya, you need 135.
I need to get 135?
Yes, no, well, no. You. Who else would need to get it?
Oh, Jessica.
You didn't do...
It's okay.
You didn't do too well. You didn't do too well.
All right.
What's it like in St. Paul's, Trudy Ann?
It's a beautiful place with lots of scenery. There's lots of fishermen. We get along good, the whole community. You can go next door and ask for a loaf of bread. You'll get it.
The population is what, roughly?
232.
232,000.
No, no!
I'm joking.
No!
I'm joking. All right, Ben and Brian, something in your house you're purposely hidden from your spouse.
Keys.
We're going to say keys.
Keys.
They said it. You got to get something else. Something in your house you're purposely hidden from your spouse.
TV remote.
I think that was safe.
Okay, that was let's go. Hold on a sec. What have you girls been doing over here when the game's been out? Name a Spanish word that everyone knows.
Si. Yeah.
Show me si. One answer will beat it. I'm not thinking there's a lot of Spanish going on in St. Paul.
There's no Spanish in Newfoundland.
You want to guess?
Adios.
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 Adios. It's up there.
So, adios. So someone knew Spanish.
Well, a little bit.
I watched just a little bit of Dora.
Dora. Dora.
I actually would like to see this be up there.
Up there!
Show me adios! Do you guys get together a lot?
So in Newfoundland, we celebrate Tibbs Eve.
What's that? We get together
with friends and family, and we have drinks, and we have music, and we put those old moose sausages on.
Pre-celebration, we're like,
it's
Christmas.
Just in Newfoundland, though.
So it's before you have to spend all that time with your family over Christmas. You get to spend time with your friends before. Yeah.
Tibbs Eve.
You're stuck with your family
forever. Tibbs, it's called.
Christmas. Yeah, Tibbs.
Check it out. Okay. First strike, something that might still have sand in it the day after a beach trip.
Your pit.
Your what?
Your pet, if you take your dog with you.
Your
pet?
Your pet.
Your pet.
I do have a little bit of an accent.
I am a lot.
I thought you said your pit. I thought you were talking about your own pit. But you got beaches in Leading Tickles?
We do. We have a beautiful park and three beautiful beaches.
Sandy beach. Do you have hobbies, Trudy?
No, I like to hike and walk and stuff outside.
Leading Tickles, everyone goes, Trudy!
Yeah, that's right.
Where's Dexter?
Not walking.
Not walking.
Not walking, Jerry.
Not for me, Jerry. That walking crap. Name a word that rhymes with poster.
Moster.
Name a word that rhymes with poster. You made up a word and said... Moster. I couldn't even remember what the word was. That just reminded me. Like him, the moster.
Newfoundland.
Yeah. Is that a word, Newfoundland? No, not even, not even there. Now it will be. You're gonna be all over town going moster. On name a place on your face that hair grows. You said.
Oh my God.
Above the lip.
Yeah.
Four people for $10,000, and a massive shed party for everybody in Leading Tickles.
Yes.
You don't have to do that.
Yes.
Survey said. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.